Hello everybody, I hope you are fine. This is novel White Sargasso Sea, Lecture 3, Grade 4. Today we are going to discuss together the character of Christophine. Who is Christophine? Christophine is the surrogate mother of Antoinette, the child protagonist. What is the meaning of a surrogate mother? It means a substitute of Antoinette's mother. As we have known last time, that Annette, the mother of Antoinette, lost her mind or her sanity after the death of her young son Pierre, and she was sent to live with an English couple. And she was separated from her husband and daughter Antoinette. That's why Christophine, the nurse or the servant, plays the role of the surrogate mother or the substitute of the mother to the young girl Antoinette. Christophine is the one who introduces or explains to Antoinette the black culture of the Caribbean. And she is the one who instills in her sensitivity to nature and the belief in the practice of Opia, which means black magic or witchcraft. Yani, Antoinette believes in witchcraft or magic because Christophine practices this. But according to the Caribbean culture, it's not called black magic, it's called Obia. Significantly, it's Christophine's voice that opens the novel. She explains Annette's exclusion from the Spanish town. Annette is the mother of Antoinette. She is excluded, meaning she is dismissed. She is not loved by the people of the Spanish town. That's why they dismiss her. Christophine is the voice of authority. It doesn't mean she is the governor of the island, but it means that she has her character. She has a strong personality as an individual among those inhabitants. The one who explains the world to Antoinette. She is the one who explains everything to Antoinette, the child protagonist, and explains Antoinette to the readers. With her words gliding from a French passage to Jamaican dialects and back into English, her command of language corresponds with the power of her words. It means that Christophine has a power over language because she can speak in three languages: French, English, and the Jamaican dialect. Her power or mastery over language matches with the power of her words. It means her language is strong and her ability to invoke magic. Also, she has ability or capacity to practice magic, which is called Obia. She seems omniscient. Omniscient means all-knowing. She knows everything about characters and the people around her. And she offers and explains this and offers her advice to Antoinette, the young protagonist. Christophine is an outsider. Outsider, yani a stranger. Yani, she is not one of the inhabitants of people at Colibri. Because, as we have said last time, she is from another French island, which is called Martinique. So, she is an outsider or a stranger. Coming from Martinique, she dresses and speaks differently from the Jamaican blacks. That's why the physical traits, the dress, The manner in which Christophine speaks is different from other people who live in Jamaica. Actually, she is a servant. But unlike other black servants who live at Colibri, she remains loyal to the Causeway women when the family's fortune dwindle. Dwindle, it means is reduced, is diminished. Yani, Christophine is the only one in the servants who remains faithful to the falling family of Antoinette. Christophine still commands some household respects. Yani, she got the respect and she got authority over some of the servants. Why? Because of her knowledge of magic, so that the town's people are afraid of her because of her power over practicing magic. How did Christophine join this family? The old Mr. Causeway, the father of Antoinette and Pierre, and the husband of Annette, the mother, gave Christophine to his new wife Annette as a wedding gift. That's why Christophine is a wedding present, يعني هدية الزفاف, from the old Mr. Causeway to Annette. She provides a contrast to Annette. The character of Christophine, the servant, stands in contrast or opposition to the character of Annette, the mother, in that she exercises complete independence from men. Christophine has an autonomous character, has an independent character. She does not depend on men in order to expend the money and to live. That's why Annette is a dependent woman in comparison to Christophine, because Annette, the mother, does not work and she depends on men in order to pay for her living. When Mr. Rochester arrives at Grand Boys, Mr. Rochester, who is the husband of Antoinette, the protagonist, he immediately senses Christophine's contempt. Contempt means disapproval. Yani, Mr. Rochester feels that Christophine doesn't, the servant of his wife, doesn't love him. Christophine adopts an increasingly assertive role in protecting Antoinette when Rochester begins to challenge his wife's sanity. As we have said last time, Rochester, the English suitor, starts attacking his wife Antoinette and accusing her of being mad, as her mother. The one who defends this wife is Christophine. Ultimately, يعني eventually, يعني في النهاية, Christophine advises Antoinette to leave her husband, يعني not to continue her life with this person. Having had three children by three different fathers, Christophine يعني married three times, three different men, and she got one child from every man. Christophine remains unmarried, يعني بعد التلاتة يعني ما تجوزتش تاني. Saying, I thank God, بشكر ربنا. I keep my money, أنا محتفظة بفلوسي. I don't give it to no worthless man, وإن أنا مش بصرفها على راجل ما يستاهلش. Christophine's final confrontation, يعني المواجهة الأخيرة, with Rochester, establishes her as Antoinette's spokeswoman. Spokeswoman يعني المتحدثة الرسمية باللسان, يعني كأنها هي المتحدثة بلسان البطلة, هي اللي بتعبر عن آراء البطلة ورغباتها. This is the character of Christophine. Now we are going to see part of the film which depicts the role of Christophine in the early life of the young protagonist Antoinette. This is the young protagonist, Antoinette, and this is her mother, Annette. The town's people always gather around her in order to annoy her and satirize her. She calls Christophine in order to help her against those people. Those are the town's people, and this is Christophine. Once they saw her, they go away. They fear her because of her knowledge of black magic. This is Christophine. She has a strange way in tying her scarf, and she looks different from the town's people. She always protects and stands by the mother and the daughter. Other servants disapprove or dislike Antoinette and her family, in contrast to Christophine, who is always showing her love to the members of the family. This is Christophine. She always treats Annette and her daughter as sisters. She always provides her advice. One man called Daniel always comes in order to blackmail and threatens Annette, and Christophine advises her not to be subject to the desires of this person. Here she is practicing her magic with blood of animals. That's why the town's people are afraid of her, because of her knowledge of magic. The town's people are always lazy. They don't like to work because they are supposed to be free citizens, and they dislike to work at people who were slave owners at one time in the past. This is another servant who looks in disapproval, and this is the bird Cuckoo. This is Antoinette's aunt, and this is her stepfather. This is Antoinette's mother, Annette. Those are the servants. They are always following what is going inside the family and always look in contempt or hatred. The mother asks her husband to leave this place because people here hate them, but her husband is not convinced by her speech because those people are peaceful and they cannot harm even a fly. After a short while, the town's people come and burn the house, and they kill the young child, Pierre. All the servants are traitors or unfaithful, and they facilitate the entrance of those ex-slaves inside the house in order to burn it and kill the young son and kill the remaining member. Is the only one who proves to be faithful and who helps the members of the family in order to escape. Other servants disappear in front of this crowd of people. Christophine is separated from Antoinette, the heroine, during the years of her because it was not. This is a new suitor. This is Antoinette in her honeymoon. She is going to spend her honeymoon with her husband in a specific the help of Christophe with her. Christophe him. As before, and that he has changed. She asks Christophine to help her by Ovea or magic in order to mix this in order to help Antoinette because she senses that he Antoinette for today. Our lecture for today revolves around the character of Christophine, and I hope you enjoy this. This is Christophine. She remains with Antoinette till the end of her life at the Caribbean island and then her departure into England. Christophine is a very faithful servant. She is a surrogate mother for Antoinette. She is a voice of authority. The townspeople respect her because of her knowledge of magic. She provides honest advice to the members of the family. She is an independent woman. She married three times, but she doesn't respect men because she feels they are worthless because they are dependent on women. This is the character of Christophine. I hope it's easy for you, and thanks for your watching. Thank you.